cold weather can bring out the worst in people. Domestic violence cases are up in some areas of the country, and Shawnee alone had 4 cases overnight.
And area shelters say the problem, though, is year-round. Peggy Bright is live with the story. Peggy?
Live in Johnson County, Laura, but experts tell us it's a problem in every corner of the city, and it's a reminder that we never really know what's going on behind closed doors. Consider this. Safe Home of Johnson County says domestic violence is the leading cause of injury to women ages 15 to 44 in the country, more than rapes, muggings, and auto accidents combined. In 2012, Johnson County filed more than 1,700 criminal domestic violence cases, and children were reported to have witnessed abuse in almost half of those cases, 46%. That's why Safe Home focuses so much energy on programs for children. They are taught that violence in their home is not their fault and that there are better and nonviolent ways to deal with problems. Many of the services are provided outside the shelters, which is a good thing since Kansas City shelters are at their capacity.
Of the 350 beds approximately that are provided by the 6 Kansas City Metro domestic violence agencies, I can tell you right now there's 1 bed open.
Still, if you need help, you can always get it. Call the area's domestic violence hotline at 1-800-HOTLINE. They can guide you to the services you and your family need. Live in Johnson County, Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
In Kansas, KBI statistics show that most domestic violence incidents occur on weekends between midnight and 4 in the morning.